प्लीज गेट रेडी फॉर ए डिक्टेशन ऑफ ट्रांसक्रिप्शन नंबर 114 पार्ट 1 फ्रॉम सर कैलाश चंद्र मैगजीन 5 सेकेंड्स स्टार्ट. वी एग्री इन प्रिंसिपल विद द अंडरलाइंग आइडिया ऑफ दिस रिजोल्यूशन दैट देयर शुड बी ceiling put on the income to begin with of the civil servants. This class of civil servants has been created by the erstwhile rulers of India, the British imperialists. They have created this class as slave drivers, jobbers and mistries of this great industrial concern that they were running the government of India after freedom, more particularly today when we are thinking in terms of planning, when we are thinking in terms of closing the gap between the high and the low income in this country, when we are thinking in terms of raising the living standards of the common people, we have got to think in terms of even slashing the highest salaries that have been awarded to this class of people, to this class of civil servants by the earlier rulers of this country as trade unionists. We have very bitter feelings, my friend Professor Kishan Chand has just now said that there should be ceiling even on industrial income, even on payment of salaries to the managers and the managing staff of private concerns and commercial and industrial concerns. I entirely agree with that proposition. As trade unionists, when we present a case for wage increases, we have been shouting in every place, in every industry, that every concern wants to give higher salaries to the managerial staff in order that they may get the incentive to curb the workers, in order that they may work upon the workers as slave drivers, as mistries, etc. I entirely agree with Professor Kishan Chand that even the salaries of such people must be slashed, even they must be asked to receive a lower income. Just as a private industrialist, in the interests of the exploitation, in the interests of curbing down ordinary labor, wants to pay higher salaries to the supervisory staff. Stop.